At 5, someone was hurt in a shooting today at a housing complex not far from Coastal Carolina University. We have new video in that the team just got from the scene off Highway 544 in the area of the Coastal Club and the Current Apartments. We're asking officials for more details, but right now we're told that the person who was shot should be okay and there's no threat at the university. When we get more, you'll get it on air and also online.